Well, it's been a big offseason thus far for the Sac State Gymnastics program. They're coming off a banner season one where many school records were broken. And just days ago, they opened their brand new home. Take a look at these new digs. This is the new home gymnastics program, the first dedicated training facility in program history. That's 59 years. The new facility, located just down the street from Sac State, right off of Folsom Blvd, made exclusively for the Hornets. Previously, the team had to commute to Elk Grove to train over the past 10 years. Their new home, made possible thanks to University Enterprises Incorporated, which owns the building. They donated over $2 million to create this impressive gym. And the Hornets get ready to enter their 60th season. They'll be doing so at an all-time high.
This is our own, and this is something to be proud of. And I know the athletes, it brings them to a whole nother level. We are a true Division I gymnastics program. It's like, for me, last year I had 2 night classes, so I was on campus for like 14 hours. Mm. And just going back and forth to Elk Grove, it was so long. And like, having the ability to be so close now, it's just such a welcome reward. It does kind of feel like a reward. The details. Every little piece of this place feels like a home for us, and it's so cool. And it's just that homey feeling of like, this is Hornet Gymnastics.
This is truly such a game changer for this program. We have so many more opportunities that we're going to be able to have, like more training time. We can come in whenever we want. I have so much gratitude for everyone who has helped make this possible and help our dreams come true.
I love to see it, right? Perfect timing with the Olympics, too.
I know,
right? Yeah. You see Simone Biles, you're motivated more than ever.
Kirsten, thank you.